God dependent on any mortal man. You You're not a God in need of anything we can give by your plan. That's just the way it is. You're not a God. You're not a God created by human hands. And you're not a God dependent on any mortal man. You're not a God in need of anything we can give by your plan. That's just the way it is. And you are God alone from before time began. You are on your throne. You are God alone. And right now, in the good times and bad, you are on your throne. You are God alone.
John 14, verse 27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your heart be troubled and do not be afraid.
Next we'll be singing, You Are Great.
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 Jesus died and rose again. And so we believe that God will bring with Jesus those who have fallen asleep in him. According to the Lord's word, we tell you that we who are still alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, will certainly not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will come down from heaven with a loud command, with the voice of the archangels, and with a trumpet call of God, and the dead in Christ will rise first. After that, we who are still alive and are left will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so we will be with the Lord forever. Therefore, encourage one another with these words. This is the word of God.
Amen. Now we will sing Draw Me Close.
Draw me close to you. Thank you.